Guess what, boys and girls? It's that next time that I was talking about last time. That's right, it's time for more of the epic Battle Fantasy IV. These intros are gonna get like more and more insane, so let me know. I don't even know. I don't like these copper fish, they're annoying. Why did that come up? I guess he just likes heavy attacks? Question mark? That's what he was getting at, I guess? A bomb, punk. You seem harmless. You may continue. I think he's actually afraid of us. Sludge slam. Mom back, okay. Now, why don't we grab the bomb attack while we're at it? unlearn things? Yes, I can. Oh, he looks so sad. Sorry, Lance. Why are all these spikes here? It's almost as if they want to make it hard to walk around. This is starting to look like a real conspiracy. Look, these can go straight through my shoe. There's no way I'm getting past them. Hey, there's some more switches over there. Here, there, anywhere. Jeez. My ability to read is slowly, like, just dying. Maybe I should consider upgrading the not Gibson. Because I'm just kind of getting sick of not being able to do anything. Bringing on chumps. Springy spring. So I don't know why I use the kiwis. Oh well, whatever. They're just kiwis. Get that crap out of me. That's gonna be a jump scare every time this pop out. At least for me, not for you guys. Oh my god, that's gonna scare me every single time. My boss wanted a plug less web part on the repairs, so I sent him a core dump instead. Now his inbox is full and he can't reply to me. On a serious note, though, lots of enemies here are weak to against thunder and bomb attacks, so I'd put some skill points in there if you want to survive. Who are these shady characters? I don't know. They are shady. I just realized I didn't read that. Now my ears are getting wrecked. That's what I get. That's what I get for not reading that. My ears are destroyed. Appropriately punished. Sound down or something, because, oh man. I'm not ready to fight you yet. Barrels of green goo? I'm sure that's safe. I'm looking for a slime bunny, but there's not one around. A slime bunny for a long time. Not until a few screens or so before the boss. Hey, another battery over here. But I think we'll have to find a different path to get there. Okay. Never liked you. Ew. Spitting goo all over me. Toxic sludge. I've been stationed here to protect the internet. It's in that box behind me. Don't touch it. Wow, it's smaller than I thought it would be. Are you sure it's the whole internet? This isn't the internet at all. The internet is a series of interconnected tubes. I was joking. That's just a box. But as long as Supervisor doesn't find out, I won't have to do any work. Series of tubes. That's correct. That didn't do as much as I thought it would. Silver key, steel key. Okay, same thing. Not really. Space suit. That's interesting. Yeah, we're going back outside already? I don't think we're finished in here. I think we should go get that first battery used now that we open up a new entrance into the factory. Thank you, Fleshling. Management will be informed of your great help. The path is clear now and ROB F9 may proceed with his maintenance objectives. You may have the scrap metal. And I got a gun. That's cool. A gun I won't use until the very last part of the game. Stand back, I've got to stick it out. To open all the doors, we have to smash all these computers! As a technology enthusiast, I agree. This is the correct approach to troubleshooting any type of hardware. So those are computers? I've never seen you before. It looks like you guys know what you're doing, so I'll stay out of the way. Keep it up. My sword is stuck. How can this happen? Oh, you guys. legend. Oh god, that was almost really bad. Okay, so we've unlocked this area now. Well, now we can see why the place stinks so bad. A whole pool of toxic waste? Blech. They should just dump all this into the ocean. We'd all be better off. No one likes seagulls anyway. Alright, now that we're here, about half an hour now, hour and 31 minutes. So, I'm gonna end this one and stretch, and gonna see you people next time in the EBF 4 waste disposal plant. This is where the fun begins, guys. So see you next time.